time now, 6:44. Here's a look at that semi-roller up on northbound I-65 between State Road 28 and 38. You can see that semi's rolled over and crews are working to clean that up this morning. Expect some delays if you're headed through that way.
Elena.